everyone, it's me Arish Raghavendra.
Hi everyone, it's me Yesuda. Welcome to Sagar.
In this video, we are going to make stylus pen.
Hi everyone, it's me Arish Raghavendra. Welcome to Sagar. In this video, we are going to make stylus pen. This is a stylus pen we are going to make. We can draw in this stylus pen like this. Come on, let's go into the video. For this, we need a normal regular pen, scissors, cotton, electric wire, and a bowl of water. Come on, I will show you how the stylus pen works. First, we should take this refill and it will be surrounded by this electrical circuit. Let's see. I will take the refill and keep it there. Then I will take the bottom part, then place it here. Then we should cut this electric wire. Take the length of this pencil. For me, the pencil is here. See, the length should be here, above the pencil. Okay. Then we should cut with the scissors. Make sure you don't cut the electric wire fully, because we then do like this. Then open it. If it's not coming for you, cut a little piece. Cut into this pieces and remove it. It will be easy for you. For this, we need only one stand. See, now we are taking the electric cover. Then we see these are the pieces. Then we should take this one. We need only one slant. So take that one slant and again cut it. See, I took in this one slant and bend it a little and place it in the top. Then it's too long for the bottom, so you can bend more. Okay, I bend it. Then in the bottom also we should bend. This metal is a good conductor for a stylus pen. Then we should insert this bottom part. With a little bit of struggle, I managed to put it here. Then we should take these cotton balls. I will take this half, then half of this, then an off, again an off. I have taken this. We need just roll it. I have rolled in it. Roll. Then I have this ball of water. Dip your fingers in it and lightly apply it like I did. What is a good conductor of? Good conductor, when it's attached, then insert it. Make a sharp and pointy so it goes inside our pen. Again, take the scissors and cut the top part. Or you can take it by your hands. Wait. Then we should shape it. See, our pen is done. The stylus pen is done. Now let's test it. Okay guys, we should touch this copper wire so it works. Let's do some drawing. This is for you. Smile. Oh, you. Often.